Thank you so much for joining me. I'm meteorologist Jared Tallman on the Michigan Weather Channel for Southeast Michigan. I'm going to tell you what the highlights are for our weather forecast. Chances for showers this evening as well. We had chances of showers this afternoon. Some of you guys probably had some rain, heavy at times, but it was like on and off today, so that wasn't as bad. But we had cool conditions today as well. And we had highs between 65 to 70 degrees today with partly to mostly cloudy skies today, so it was quite cloudy today. Okay, for the next 2 days, partly cloudy skies and possibly sunny, highs between 70 to 75 degrees on Tuesday, and then on Wednesday, the warming trend is going to begin. We're going to start to see that during the midweek, we're going to start to warm up again. So on Wednesday, we're going to have mostly sunny skies with highs between 75 to 80 degrees. Stay tuned with us, and we'll have your thunderstorm outlook and much more coming up after this. And you're watching the Michigan News Channel. We'll be right back after this.